Zero Man Lab. Now I'm going to do a review of Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Rhubarb Swagger, aka Meat Sweats. And I have him right now. He used to be a chef, but now he's a mutant pig with a tenderizer and a tendril that absorbs mutant powers. And now we're going to unbox it. That was easy. That's what Meat Sweats is like. Yes, he's a mutant pig. He doesn't have a tail. Like, he looks like a chef. That was what he did. He also gets to remove his arm, hand, and put this. Put here to absorb mutant ability. The first thing that he did. He has a tenderizer to attack his enemies at that hurt my hand. And this is tenderizer. It has a bone there. A real bone. I don't know why. Well, let's roll that, guys. And there he is. So that's it. That's it for my video. Please comment and subscribe. My channel. Please like it. Bye. Happy Thanksgiving.